Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Night Recession. We're gonna play actually three horror games today. I tried it on my stream on Twitch. If you want to go follow, it'll be in the description below. But yeah, I tried it and I messed up deeply on my OBS because I was not capturing the gameplay. So now I'm gonna make an actual video. But yeah, I hope you all have happy Halloween, everyone. It's finally the 31st. Let me see just in case I don't sound stupid. Yep. Finally, 31st. All y'all have a great Halloween. And if you do, please do it safely. Please do it safely. Don't eat too much candy. You're going to hurt yourself. But enjoy yourself. Enjoy the candy. I hope they got lots of them. But yeah, and just tell me what y'all being for Halloween. Me and my friends is being... What's her name? The vampire from House of Vendria and John. I forgot her. Maleficent? No, not Maleficent. That's a fucking devil. I don't know, but yeah, I know. I'm too tired right now. Also, I want to give you Thank y'all so much for 50 subscribers. Actually, what I want to do is... I should have done this in the beginning. Can I... Hold up. Un momento. Hopefully this game goes very well. But yeah, thank y'all for 50 subscribers. I almost made 90 videos. But yeah, thank y'all so much. I could have done what I thought. I love y'all so much. I did not know I would make 50 subscribers. I very much appreciate it. And thank y'all just for loving the videos. I've been trying to post more often and try to get videos y'all like. And in the future, we're going to play like those high tier games, you know, in the future when I get a better PC. But right now, we're just taking it nice and slow. But again, thank y'all so much for the subscribers. I really appreciate it. I love y'all so much. But now, after all that, let's get into the video. Alright, today we are playing Tiki Tiki, because the other game wouldn't work because it was too goddamn laggy. But yeah, we're playing Tiki Tiki. Hopefully, it runs smooth. But we will see now, won't we? Because one game wouldn't work, hopefully this one will work. But again, hope y'all have a great Halloween. Get lots of candy. Be safe, though. And thank y'all again for 50 subscribers. I really appreciate it. What do I gotta do? I'm on Discord. Look like I'm on Discord. Can I... Hold up. No, my sensitivity is way too high. Okay. Oh, I'm supposed to be reading it. Okay. Mystery brutal incident. Man found cut in half with no clues. October 31st, 2024. Oh my god. Today? At 8:30 p.m. Ashikawa, Japan. I'm probably saying it wrong. I'm sorry for y'all. My Japanese ass.
I wish I know my Japanese.
Sadly, I don't. But anyways, a man was found with his body. Oh my god. Cut in half near the station area of the Ashikawa City in a shocking incident that has baffled the police. The crime scene was discovered by a passerby who heard a strange noise last Friday night. The victim looked like he was chopped by an axe and blood was everywhere. The police sealed off the scene and investigated, but they have not found any clues or anything that could explain what. Sorry y'all for my allergies. Okay. But then the police did not have found any clues or anything that can explain what happened. Some people have suggested that this incident may be linked to the urban legend of Tiki Tiki, a ghost of a woman who was cut in half by a train and now haunts the station areas. Oh yeah, I know that legend. She moves by dragging her upper body with hands, making a Tiki Tiki sound and cuts anyone who sees her half with a scythe or a sickle. However, the police have not confirmed this rumor and are still searching for the truth. They have asked the public to stay calm and alert and to report any suspect activity or information to them. Related article. Is this the urban legend Tiki Tiki rumor related to the incident? What is the truth? Result of the Ashikawa cities are terrified. Debate rages on about the relationship between the incident and Tiki Tiki. I heard about that legend. That's just fucking creepy. I don't believe it. How can this happen? Y'all go, my man. I spilt my coffee. I'm back. I got a quarter of coffee left. The video is going out great so far. I really didn't want to work because it was too laggy and I spilled my goddamn coffee. Alright, where were we? What do you want me to do? A reminder, get groceries. Oh shit, almost forgot to pick up some. Alright. Oh, my hands are all sticky now. I don't like it. Alright, now I have to undo my goddamn camera. And that should be fine. Alright, let's go. How do I get out of here? Oh, there's a door right there. Oh, wait. I have to bring the shopping list. Where's the goddamn shopping list at? Could I have the donut, though? Where's the shopping list? Oh, okay. Pick up. Alright, two things of milk, one olive oil, one white rice, two instant ramen, cereal, one tea bags, three snacks, and one dish soap. Okay. How'd I put you away? You're in my face. Am I just gonna walk this whole goddamn... Okay. Alright, so I hear a train. I see that's the groceries. Why is that train so goddamn loud? Okay, I do have a sprint meter. Do I have a flashlight or anything? Can I jump? No, okay. What that says? The fuck happened over there? You know what? Not my business. Can I talk to you? Sorry. Alright. Grab Insta Ramen. How do I pull up my inventory? Okay, you know what? Just go to everything. There's someone. Yeah, right here. What else we got? What's that? Oh, fuck. They look like hot Cheetos. What are you following me for? Look at my face. Oh! Can I help you? Why are you following me? At night, the old woman's tales come true. Run, young man. Can I grab my food before I starve, before you start stalking me? The audacity of this woman. I see some right here. Right here. You got a beef or something, chick? She got beef with me for something. Tiki tiki. Man. She appears, she won't escape her grasp. Trust me, I can move. I got the Mexican in me. Be careful, young one. Be very careful. Can't believe I dropped all my goddamn cough. I'm so sorry. Where'd you go? Hello? What about me? Hello? Am I forgetting something? Y'all see anything? To the bathroom. Let me use it. I got it. No, okay. I'm probably forgetting something. Let me see. Anything on this aisle? Nope. Anything on this aisle? Nope. Anything on this? Nope. What about this item? Can I just steal? I must be forgetting something. Yeah, there's nothing. What the fuck? All right, I'm leaving. By the cashier's in the back. Can I go back there? Can I say hello? I got everything, yeah. Got the dish soap, got snack, tea bag, cereal, all that shit. Can I bring myself up? I need to find the cashier. Can I just walk home? Oh, you're right there. Oh, what are you doing here? I'm sorry, I came here to settle my bill. I see. Wait here for a moment. I'll be back soon. So please return to the store and... Alright, I'm going back. Oh, what the hell? Oh my god. That's ketchup, YouTube, for... Not my place. I'm just gonna go my bill and go home. Fuck all that ghost shit. Oh, there you are. Okay. Should I give me a number? Good evening. I like to pay for these. Good evening. Alright, pick me up. I'm trying to go home. 2,750 yen, please. Excuse me. What's wrong with that old lady? Oh, that old lady is a bit unusual, I think. At night, she often tells strange stories. I can try some fucking nursing home. There it goes. Here's your change. Thank you. Bye. Where's my house at? I'm not going in that bathroom if you think I'm going in. Oh my god. Get ready for the jump scare, y'all. Hoo-ah. What the hell? A train ticket? A train ticket? What do I want to do with a train ticket? Can I go home now? Hell no, fool. You trying to let me out this bitch? What the fuck? Yeah, fuck that shit. I'm running home. I don't fuck with this shit, Holmes. I'm going home. Fuck that. Nope. Fuck, I ran out of sprint. Alright, go. Just go home. Oh! Hitting 1 out of 2, oh my god. Alright, let's try to get the second ending. That scared me so fucking bad, dog. I'm only right here. That scared me so fucking hard, dog. So the woman just bolted. And she get dismembered. There she goes, she's running. I'm a runner, I'm a track star. Look at that. Alright. Where the hell is she? How do I know? Just fucking just go. Just run for it. I need to save my goddamn sprint! How do you want me to save a sprint? I'm beating this damn game. Oh, what the hell? Can I not? Yes, continue, please. Can I just... Damn. All right. I'm ready. I can hear your ass too. Come out, whatever you are. All right, I gotta save my stamina somehow. That creepy ass woman, dog. All right, just go for it. What do I do? Like, what do I do? What if I don't go out? What if I just stay in the store? What if I run the store now? Because every time I get close to that goddamn place, I don't know. I thought I opened it. I gotta shake the door first. All right, now we wait for this long food to... What the hell? There, I looked at it and everything, bro. Thank you. Alright, we're just gonna wait in here. Why is that glowing? Yeah, we're just gonna wait in here. Alright, there she goes. Can I just get in his car? Fuck off, Tiki Tiki. Where's she even at is the real question. Alright, if she chases me again, I'm done. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe y'all could let me know. Yeah, y'all could probably let me know. Because I don't know. Yeah. Alrighty, today. Not today. Alright, now we're playing Sheep Beat, A Short Adventure. Now, I don't know nothing about this game. But it does contain flashing lights and loud noises. So hopefully no jump scares. I don't know. But let's give it a shot. Let's see how it is. But first, you always know. Gotta go to options. Yeah, I don't want my graphics high. Alrighty. Alright, start your journey. It looks so pretty. Is that me right there? Is that little old me right there? Look like I'm snoring. Not snoring, I mean sleeping. Where's my coffee? Oh. Damn this music. Oh, what the fuck? You scared the hell out of me, girl. You okay? You going to the bathroom? All I look to the left and you're just staring at me. Do I click you? Blue. White. I'm shaking like crazy. Oh, okay. No. Options. Oh, what the fuck? What are you doing? What you need? It's only 7 o'clock. In the morning? Yeah. You good, though? Mm-hmm. All right. I love you. What the hell? Let me get my cursor off the screen. Get off the screen! Alright, come on. Tell me what you got. Oh, what the hell? Is that me? Okay, that is me. What the hell? I'm awake! And I'm a little sheep, dude. Eh, it's a little delay. Hopefully that doesn't bother it too much. Alright, bye. Look at me go! Run the sheep. Alright, hold up. Let me go to settings. Yeah, you're low. Okay, it's better now. Okay, where do we go? One, first steps. I'm probably not gonna play the whole game on this one, but you know, parts of it. Nope, I'm falling to my death. I knew it. Oh, he grabbed everything. But yeah, so. I know I'm not playing the whole thing, but if you don't want me to see play this whole thing, if I don't beat it, of course, just let me know. Ooh, damn it. What's that? According to the blueprints. I found the blueprints. Okay, I gotta jump. Come on, little sheep, dude. You got it. Go, buddy. Go. Where are we? Do I just fall? I guess so. I love the music. It's the birds. Do I have a shift? A sprint button? No, okay. A red light. What's that mean? Come on, little sheep, dude. You got it. Oh yeah, my bro could grab. Are you gonna follow me? Okay, thank God you could grab so good. I'm doing parkour in this bitch, son. Hell yeah. The birdies. Can I make that jump? Who? Oh, what the hell? Am I supposed to do that? Okay, I am. You okay, little guy? Oh, wake up, get up, get up. Get up. You back to life, good, hell yeah. Hello, man. We got places to be, things to do. Get a groove on. Waddle, waddle. Waddle away. Cool. Is that a subway? What is that? Floor negative one. God damn, I went far. Oh no, you gotta run. The floor's falling apart. It seems like there's a hidden place to be right. Wait, to the right. Wait. They're like there's a hidden place to the right. Where are we? I'm right there. You want to know something? I hit 50 subscribers. That's amazing. Right? So right here. Oh, right here. No, that's where I came from. Do I just fall? What if I just fall? I died. What happened? Alright, there's nothing to the right. I give up. But little man gotta go. I went to the right. There was nothing there. You lied to me. Or maybe I'm just missing something. Could be just me. Don't fall off the edge now. Run. Run. God damn, it's so bright. Me and little sheep dude. Oh, it's the elevator. Okay, there's something down there. What is it? Where are you taking me? If it don't miss the goddamn jump. So if my calculation is correct, I should be like right under here. Yes. Oh, don't fall on my head. Is this a secret exit? I believe so. Yes, it is. This place is huge. I think I'm lost. Damn. I'll continue to go deeper, but I hope I'll find a way to go up. So I lost note. Okay. That's a wall. What's down here? I'm going multiple ways. This. Skeleton dude. Okay, that's a vent. Look like I go through that, but there's a note right here first. We really need to remove this debris. I'll contact Belgium tomorrow, janitor. Okay. Me little sheep dude going on a machine, going on a machine. The hell happened? Alright, I'm in the vent now. I don't know if I was supposed to go on the elevator or not, but that's okay. We're going our way. Waddle waddle. Where's it? Like, where does it get scary at? Or is this parkour? I look like I go to the left. Let's see what's over. No, this is junk. Is it? Just in case, you know. Yeah, I could even make that jump as it is. Okay. Let's get out of here. I'm an OG at parkour. Look at this shit. The hell? Oh, no. Bro got a knife in his head. What do you want me to do? Oh, my God. He's alive. How are you alive with a head? A skull in your head. That's some dark energy shit right there. The hell? just going in a circle and a circle. Are you bringing him back to life? Hello? Yep, he's back to life. Are you okay, sir? Do you need any help? You want me to do something? Patches. Hey, Patches. The lost bear. Do you need a hug, bro? Like, I could give you some help if you need help. Hell no. You ain't catching me slacking. Get away from me. I think I gotta go get him to the spike. It looks like it, at least. Come on, I'm ready for you. Come here. I gotta be really close with this shit, don't I? Oh, I'd be really close. What if I just jump straight up? Just like kiss it, you know, just kiss it. Alright, I'm ready. Hell yeah. Oh, I was getting closer. He angry, bro. Come on, I'm ready for you. Oh, my nose, y'all. You gotta get closer now? Yeah. After this, I'm gonna have to stop the gameplay because it's a little bit too laggy. But I hope y'all enjoyed it at least. That's all I care about, really. Y'all could probably see how laggy it is. But I want to do a spooky video for Halloween, you know? It says Twitch got ruined by my stupidness. You good, sir? Oh my god, it's bright light. The hell's that? Do I touch it? Let me touch it. The hell's happened to me? It's so pretty looking, though.
Oh my god, bright light. I'm in heaven.
The hell? Do I have a double jump now? Look like I had a double jump. Oh, hell yeah, I got a double jump, y'all. But yeah, if y'all do want me to see, if y'all do want me to come back to this, just let me know. But right now, it's laggy, and I cannot handle it. But yeah, hope you enjoy. If you did, please subscribe, comment below, and follow me on Twitch. It's PepperLeet. I put it in the description, and I put the two games that I play also in the description, so y'all could go play if y'all want. You know. Also, again, thank y'all for 50 subscribers. I really appreciate it. I love you so much. Thank you for all the support and love. And also, hope y'all have a great Halloween. Please be safe out there. Get as much candy as you want. And have fun. Because I know I will. But I'll catch you later. Bye. Peace out.